And I've been counting days to get away.
Yeah. Greg.
He's like, you gotta make your trip to the city exciting.
Yeah.
is George goes from 25 feet to 200 feet in depth. One third of the water that comes into Lake George comes from underground springs, giving us one of the cleanest lakes in the United States. As you can still take a cup, dip it into Lake George and drink from it, as the owners of these homes basically have a hose that goes out 20 feet in depth of water. And they pull their water up for drinking, baby, and cook. In 1850, the millionaires showed up, started building these huge mansions, but not for show, but for business.
Great pair of bones, so ladies, you know this one is here.
After the Indian camp, the settlement built a hotel there in 1840 or 1850. He put it up for sale in 1901. This is for them, not for me.
Right?